It's officially frosty. It's Texas cold, and it's almost California cold.